If Jesus were addressing a Native American audience, he might use sacred legends or ancestral narratives, smoke a pipe or dance a bull dance to convey his teachings. Just as he used parables for the Jewish audience, these traditional Native American storytelling forms would resonate with the cultural narrative style, effectively sharing spiritual messages within the context of Native American cultural beliefs.